You don't get a knuckles, mate. You've had attitude all interview. All right, guys, we're here today at Blacktown asking people how they feel about getting called out by A Current Affair about being the most laziest suburb in New South Wales. All right, you hold that. Yeah. Hold on, wait, here.
Who's better?
Who's got it? Luke's got it. See, Luke. Luke's got it. Is your name Luke or which one?
My name's Luke.
No. How'd you find the jobs?
Going and looking at the job register.
Mate. Yeah. Oh, so you're just mate, you're in there like lifting the hard boxes. See, he knows. He's doing. This guy is getting paid probably 30 plus an hour, and he's training while he works. See, you're killing two birds with one stone there. Yeah. What do you reckon's holding him back from the jobs?
I don't know, mate.
Too much sesh or something? Can I have a little go, bro? Just a little...
No.
How are you, mate?
God bless you.
Just a little go. Just... Wee. Can I have a look at your shirt, bro? Do you make bad decisions all the
all
time?
All the time.
Are you friends or in a relationship? Why? Well, is she your bad decision? That's what I'm about to ask you, mate.
No.
Oh, so are you going to get married?
Maybe one day. Who knows?
Knows and maybe one day. Where's Centrelink? Oh, up there?
It's right in the middle of everything because it's called
Centrelink. This guy's on fire, bro. Oh, holy shit, tell me. Oh, sorry, mate. He wants to pawn the camera guy. You reckon I'll get on some payments if I go there? Or?
Oh, fuck
I'm going to hustle that shit, bro. Pinch me, go. Here, bro. Ah, shit. How much, bro? How much, bro? You want to buy it? How much are we? Come here, bro. We've got a deal on the camera. How are you, bro? You've been trying. You got to get back to work, so you work.
Yeah.
That's what we're here talking about today, working in Blacktown. That's a good thing that you're having a go. You're studying. What are you studying at uni, bro? Personal trainer. Do you even train, bro? Give us a flex. There's a flex, mate. There you go. Guys, we just found a bike. It's been locked up. It's been arrested. They're handcuffs.
Now, Andrew, people telling me that I'll never work again.
Yeah.
And yet, like, they're telling me, oh, yeah, just keep putting the forms in,
Yeah. What about the ciggies, bro? Do you think about giving them up, bro? Not anyway, bro. They're for the f***ing killers, mate. Do you work, bro?
Working on going to the RSL and having a feed.
Mate, get there, bro. Get there, bro. Your boss is going to be angry.
It's fucking shit.
What's shit about it, bro? What's
shit money, bro?
Shit money working in Blacktown? What jobs?
Mechanic.
Yeah, and what about yourself? What happened to the job? Are you still working or you tried to bash your boss?
Nah.
What'd you do, bro?
I still work. We work hard for what we got, bro.
You just work hard for it? Like you work?
Not today, but yeah.
Why aren't you at work today?
Day off.
And what about you?
Lazy guy.
Just lazy?
Yeah, lazy, man.
So what do you do for work?
Landscaper,
apprenticeship or?
Yeah, apprenticeship.
What year?
First year.
Four. I reckon, you know, the news are over-exaggerated how it's not just Blacktown. There's other suburbs surrounding Blacktown that are also not just working, but Blacktown itself, there's
They just come here and they just said Blacktown's a bad place.
Yeah, they just criticised Blacktown. When
so you want a name change last year and then now you don't find jobs. What's going on, mate?
I just applied for four jobs. So that's what
you just applied for four jobs, mate? Knuckles it, bro.
Yeah, they are,
can I have a look?
Maintenance for 27 years.
This is evidence right here, this bloke. I've just bumped into him and he's trying to find work. Do you work?
Yeah.
What do you do for work, mate?
Air conditioning.
Air conditioning. Is Blacktown the laziest suburb in New South Wales?
Oh.
What do you reckon about that? Not the laziest? What's the laziest suburb? Call them out right now.
I think Auburn.
Do you know people in Auburn?
Oh, not that many.
I think they're going to come and get you, bro. So you're working? How long have you been working for?
6 months.
6 months?
Yeah.
How old are you?
16.
Mate, you're off to a good start, bro. What have you been doing the other 16 years? Just slaying girls?
Like, school.
Yeah, girls and school
girls,
and guys. The commando, how are you, mate?
Oh, that's
Do
bad.
You work or what?
No, I'm unemployed myself.
Are you unemployed?
Yep.
Are you trying to find work, bro?
Trying, yeah.
You're looking like you're trying to find work, bro. Yep. You got your steel caps on. Can I tread on it?
Yeah,
they're right. They're nice and safe, bro. I reckon you'll be in work soon, eh? Sideshow Bob here, mate. How are you, bro?
Good, bro. You doing?
Yeah, I'm good, mate. What do you reckon about people looking for work in Blacktown? You reckon they have a good go?
I've been heaps of hand-to-hands in Blacktown.
Yeah, yeah.
They are working.
Hand-to-hands? What, are you talking about drug deals or something?
Maybe. No, I don't see what's in the hand, bro.
As long as they're making money, yeah. What do you reckon about a current affair calling out Blacktown to be the most laziest suburb?
I don't watch a current affair, man. That's all shit.
You hate it, bro. Yeah. What do you do like from about 7 till 7:30 at night? Then when the current affair's on, what are you up to?
I don't even know, man. Depends.
Flogging the log.
No, it's 4 to 4:30.
4 to 4:30. All right, then we're going on. Then you got dinner somewhere.
Just the crack off. And yeah, start drinking.
And then you got dinner somewhere in there, and then a current affair comes on. Do you have a missus?
Yeah.
Probably smashing your missus, bro.
Yeah, see.
Sideshow Bob and his missus going at it. Hey, guys.
Go ahead.
I'm out here making a video today about people finding jobs in Blacktown. Do you reckon people do have a go in Blacktown and try and find jobs? Or?
Absolutely. It's a great place.
It is a great place? Yeah. Do you have much trouble around here?
Here we do, yeah. It's a real hot spot here for problems. So right here I shouldn't come
and be the best boxer in Blacktown? No?
No.
Will you arrest me?
Absolutely. And you will end up probably getting seriously hurt.
Really? I'm already the best boxer in Campbelltown, Wollongong, Mount Druitt. Have you seen my videos?
We hear that a lot with people that actually challenge police, that tell us they're the best and greatest. And...
there's me with the gloves. Yeah. There's the cops.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Wait, can I just get a big knuckles? Just like the knuckles. Look, I've got love on my knuckles. Well, you don't get a knuckles, mate. You've had attitude all interview.
I'm fine.
Knuckles. On, yo! What, you want a knuckles, bro? So angry, mate. He's so angry. Now go to work, bitch.